kita nonton dulu ya. Oriflame, yeay.
In terms of that the direct selling price should be more expensive because of the direct selling method, it should more likely be cheaper. Mm-hmm. But let's speak at least it is the same, then one should look at the quality of the product.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so I would like to ask you more questions about direct selling in Indonesia,
right.
But we have to take a break and we'll continue this discussion. Pemirsa, jangan kemana-mana, perbincangan saya dengan Mr. Marcus Brandstrom akan dilanjutkan sesaat lagi.